Emotional instability is one of the biggest causes of conflict in relationships and breakups and divorce. And so, you know, is this person moody? Are they emotionally volatile? How do they handle stress? Mm-hmm. And someone who's emotionally unstable creates a lot of conflict in relationships. And we know based on empirical studies, they're more likely to break up over time. So, and in the meantime, they'll torture you in your mateship. So avoid emotionally unstable people in your mate selection.